Want to learn how to hold your hermit crab the correct way? Keep watching.
Slowly pick up your hermit crab by its shell, but don't be too far off the ground in case it drops. If it starts crawling around like Skittles did, make sure you have a free hand so you can catch it if it starts going off the edge. If you feel like it, take me away and make it okay. I swear I'll behave. You want to control, so we waited. Slowly start setting it down into its crab tab.
We're going to show you the proper way for your hermit crab to come out and play.
If your hermit crab will not come out, dip it into its water bowl. It will come out.